Wish you wonderful morning, kids. Hope you all are fine. Myself, Noshaba Fatima Ansari from Shiv Jyoti Educational Group of Kota. Kids, today I am going to teach you how to draw and color a fish. Take out your sketchbook and parents are requested to make dots like this. And don't forget to mention date and classwork at the top. Let's start. First of all, kids, take out black crayon, sharp it and put at this dot and make one slanting line from this dot to this dot, okay, like this. Now let's make one more slanting line from this dot to this dot. Now make one more, one standing line from this dot to this dot. One more slanting line from this dot to this dot. Again, from this dot to this dot, make slanting line. Now, one standing line from this dot to this dot. Like this. Now put your crayon at this line and draw one standing line. Kids, let's make fish eye. Make two circles, one and two. Okay, now let's start coloring. Kids, take black color and color black in fish eye. You have to fill only this circle, okay. Now take red crayon and start coloring in this part of the fish and do it neatly, kids, okay. Leave fish eye, kids, okay. Don't color in eye. Now, after red color, take yellow crayon and start coloring in this part of the fish. And don't go out of this black line. See, kids, I've done my yellow color. Now, after yellow color, take out light blue crayon and start coloring in this part. I've done my blue color and our fish is ready. Kids, in this way you have to draw and color a fish. Okay, have a nice day. Thank you.